And what's the name of that solution that she used?
Holy shit, that is fucking clean.
And he's like, what's your wife doing? I go, she ain't gonna babysit your fucking kids.
Fuck that.
Like, she's fucking working anyways, man.
No, I'm sorry, you can't find a babysitter, then you can't find a babysitter, you know? So.
Well, yeah, he got to the house. He got to the house and the chick wasn't there. Calls her, she goes, well, I don't feel like watching today. I got this to do now.
Wow.
So it's not even his fault.
Well, she you know, with me, I got three babysitters. One doesn't work, call the other one. But you gotta do it, man. You gotta handle it. That's the bottom line.
Ooh, that's cool.
That'll raise a couple of razor heads. Look, I need something to play with when you're in that area.
Just touches nuts, he likes that.
Why is the needle going so quick?
It's game for the team.
Yeah, that one chick, she's sitting in the chair and tickling his nutties with her feet while he's fucking
While her husband was holding down her leg.
Nice!
Yeah. She's like, I'm sorry, but this is the only way to make me feel better when I play with my nuts. So yeah.
While she sat there and made funny noises. She was starting to make a sound like a sheep and looking great. Have you ever seen that documentary with the Borneo Headhunters, the guys with bowl haircuts? They did a thing where they had that white guy was going around Thailand and Malaysia and stuff and interviewing like the guys who did that cultural tattooing like that. Where there's a shop in Borneo called the Borneo Headhunters, and they're all Iban tribe members. Except for one, he's like fucking, I think he's actually Chinese. But they were in Chicago in 2001 and I was there. And I was like, fuck man, I'm gonna get in line for that. And I was only gonna get a piece done, like maybe a little bit bigger than a fucking soda can. And it was like fucking $1,000.
Ouch.
And they were saying it was gonna be like 6.5 hours.
Holy shit.
Well, it takes 6 people to do it, 1 to do it, and 5 to hold it down.
The chick that they were working on before, that's before I tried to get in there, looked like she was ready to fucking die. I mean, she was just fucking trying to get away.
No, as far as like the shit.
Don't even worry about that shit. It's pointless.
Okay.
Set your machine up to how it runs best.
But isn't your, aren't you more susceptible to dragging the needle or getting stuck? He was doing a tighter on the top of his thigh. And it just, I don't know, man, from the word go, it just did not look right at all.
There are a lot of people out there who do, like, unfortunately, it's in this town, and unfortunately, it's in a lot of shops.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is.
Guys will run around and call themselves artists, and it's like...
And they're hacks.
Yeah. I mean, I had one guy fucking tell me how I should come into a shop and get some work done, but yeah, he didn't know I was an artist at the time. Then once he started asking everybody around the bar who was doing their work, they said me. Then the guy goes to me asking me to fucking apprentice him. I'm like, well, first you're trying to get me in your fucking basement to get work done for me. Now you're asking me to fucking apprentice
you? And see, you know, and the thing is that people
he gave you a cool looking business card.
And then he gave me a business card that had his name, his number, his
open 24 hours a day.
Yeah, you fucking stupid.
And then I had this kid come in that had the fucking worst cover-up I've ever done in my life. And it ended up that this is the guy that did it. And fucking, the dude got up in the middle of the tattoo and walked out of your suitcase.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that turned out really good.
Oh. Your mama sure does care about your schooling, son. Mm-mm-mm. You don't say much, do you?
It's from Hayes. It's from when that fucking kid's principal walks out of the fucking house. Your mama sure cares about your education. There's the gorilla pops down. That's a funny thing.
So frustrating, yeah. She won't let the world do the same. I really need to rush in there. Her heart is still broken. Her emotions are so heavy. Yeah, she's trying to recover.